Press A, delete, press shift plus A, add cylinder, change the faces to 6, scale it on Z axis by pressing S plus Z, scale it up, scale it down a little bit, go into edit mode by pressing tab, add the loop cut by pressing Ctrl plus R, move it up a bit, add another one, select the faces on top, press M, add center, select vertex, press G plus Z to move it in Z axis, select the edges around the top here by pressing Alt plus left click to select everything around, press G plus Z, move it up a bit, scale it down a bit. Second, make another loop cut, move it up, select these edges by pressing Alt plus left click, press right click, subdivide by 1. Now select these faces by pressing Ctrl or Shift, now right click, triangle faces or Ctrl T, select these vertices by holding shift and left click, move them up a bit by pressing Ctrl plus Z. Now you're basically done. So if you want to add some colors, add a new color, name it green. Make it green. Go into viewport shading. Add a second color called wood. Go into edit mode. Select these faces by shift, holding shift or control. Select the wood color. Assign to the faces. Make it a wood color. Go into edit mode, select these edges by pressing Ctrl or Shift, then right click, mark seam, go into object mode, right click, shade out to smooth, go into shader viewport, and now it's done. If you like this video, don't forget to leave a like, and if you want to see more of this, don't forget to subscribe. See you in the next video. Bye.